Hey YouTube, AppleX142 here. In this video I'm going to be doing a boot speed test of the iPhone 5 versus the iPhone 4S. So here's the iPhone 5, here's the iPhone 4S, and I've got my Apple Touch here to time how long it takes. So we're just going to time how long it takes to shut down and then how long it takes it to boot up. And we're going to compare them both, just do them both at the same time, and see which one's faster. So let's just get right into this. The first test will be the shutdown one, obviously. So we'll just hold down the power buttons. And as soon as I slide these over, as soon as I let go, I'll click start. Okay, so they're shutting down now, and let's see which one shuts down first. 4 is shut down, and the 5 is coming up. I'm not sure why it's taking long. Maybe it's just got to shut down more processes, since it does have a fast process. So the 4S was 10.6 seconds, and then, oh no, the 4S was 9.2 seconds, and then the 5 was 10.6 seconds. So it's not a big difference, but there you go. I think that might be wrong, actually, but whatever. Doesn't really matter. So, the main part of this is the boot up speed. So we're just going to do that now, and I'm going to click them both at the same time. And there, just start those and we'll see which one boots up first, and we can see we're timing this here as well. So I'm just going to click lap and see which one's finished first. So we just wait, the 5 should come up first because it's got the fast processor. And yeah, so let's just see. Okay, so the 5's done at 22.5 seconds, and the 4S is still going. Should take too much longer though. The 4S is still trying to boot up, and it shouldn't take too much longer, so let's just see how much longer it does take. Still going. Still going. Still going. There. And, yeah. There we go. So, you see the 4S is booted up now as well, as you can see there. And, yeah, it's finished at, the 5 finished at 22.5 seconds, and I'm not sure how this really works, but I think that's the extra time, so, 22.1 seconds extra. You can do the math for that, so it's about 44.6 seconds took the 4S to boot up. So you can see, the iPhone 5 is a really big improvement with the A6 processor on booting up and, shutting down. It's usually a lot better. I don't know why the 4S shut down faster. It varies really. Sometimes it will be faster, sometimes it will be slower. You can never really tell what's going to happen. But yeah, that is the boot up speed test of the iPhone 5 versus 4S. If you enjoyed this video, please thumbs up, favorite, and subscribe. If you subscribe, you get updates YouTube primary chat on every video. Also, if you want, you can follow me on Twitter, on my Facebook, and check my website, or actually down below in the description. I'll see you in this video. Peace.